That we are facing the problem of error 34 and 35, and for removing this problem, your first step is to make turn on off your AC device, AC DB, and we have to make it turn off. Then after we have to do some change in your design as per according to China. But whenever you are going to install in India, at that time you have to change some setting. For that you need to go in setting. Then after that you need to go in setting which is known as advanced setting. And advanced setting, there will be a password come, and the password for zever solar TLC 8000 will be 0512, and I will put the password, and after that you will find that there are the many steps. Just look at this. For example, I am going to show the settings screen. This one, okay, back, enter back, yeah, let's see, yeah, above one is a setting. Now enter the setting, okay. Come on, advanced setting, okay. Yeah, okay. Now I have to enter the password 05. Now I will make it 5 1 2 3 4, and now 5. I will go on next switch, it will be 1. Now in the second one, 1 2 0 5 1 2, yeah, this is the password. Now make it okay. Here you will see the lots of options: safety setting, overload setting, active power control setting, reactive power control setting, PV mode setting, and easy settings. Now select the safety setting. Let's make it okay. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, select AUS. Whenever you buy the new zever, it will be show something else. But you have to select AUS 4773. Okay, and you have to change in this VP1. Okay, yeah, you will say something other in your inverter, but make it 290 volt, and VP1 200 volt, because your inverter will not show this. Your inverter will show something another word, another digit. You have to make it 290 and 200. AUS code 777.3 for India. Okay, now make it okay. Set. Second off. Start. And you have to make VP1 equal to 290 for India. And VP1, that one make 200 volt. Okay, now make it okay. Now it okay. And 55 watt, it's okay. 45 watt is okay. Now then make it okay, okay, okay. So that we have made all the changes which are required. Now our setting is perfect, and you will find that your system will start working. Wait for good sunlight and produce as much energy as you can. Go.